students, how are you all? I hope you are all fine and safe at home. Take out your science copy. In a blank page, you have to make a title page of chapter 2, Beaks and Claws of Birds, Objectives Only, book page number 16. You have to make title page like this, and you have to make a title page in a blank page. Now come to the next page, write down the heading word bank. First word is claw, second word is perch, third word is beak, fourth word is insectivorous, and fifth word is dick. Okay, these are the five word bank you have to do in your copy. Now come to the next page. In a new page, write down the heading true and false. Write T for true and F for false statement. Number one, hummingbirds' beaks help them to pull out the insects from flowers. Now, this is true or false? True. Now, number second is birds have teeth. Birds have teeth. This is true or false? False. Number three is toes and nails of a bird called claws. Toes and nail of a bird called claws. Is it true or false? True. Number four. Ostrich have five toes in their each foot. This is true or false? False. Number five is flesh-eating birds called carnivorous. Yes, flesh-eating birds are called carnivorous. This is true or false? True. Now, okay, write down the true and false in the next page. This is your copy work. No question answers are there in this chapter because this chapter is only objective based, only objective only. Okay, now do it in your copy. Thank you, students.